I sleep, just type in it, that's where I'm at.
I am the Omega, chilling, rolling the SIE, don't you address me unless it's with roll letters. I thought you know better, I've been dumping the pandemic, I've been social gimmicks, I've been dumping the open, the active is here. I'm not a trend, it's time to come up.
Hold on, yeah. Play on with me, man.
I am the Omega, bitch, you ain't rolling, yeah, SIE, don't you address me unless it's with roll letters. I thought you know better, I've been dumping the pandemic, I've been dumping the social gimmicks, I've been dumping the open, the active is here.
That music. You missed it then. I'm sorry. Sorry, sir. celebrity Mr. Torty's here. Katie and...
I got Katie now.
Well, they're not the same.
I've only had it for 2 days, so I haven't really got to see the differences yet.
Her nickname that she doesn't like that I call her is the pickle.
The pickle. I'll keep that on the wall.
Pickle. She is...
Then why the pickle?
No. She didn't like that everyone else had a nickname and she didn't have one. But she was just so... My sister this summer worked on her not talking while others speak. So she's not like Kelsey Graves at all.
I haven't had that problem in the classroom, I'll tell you that.
No, you're like a celebrity. Celebrities, you got Mrs. Doherty, she's hit the home run.
Well, this year, we got them all. I got the whole entire grade.
Oh, because it's small.
It's, I mean, 4 classes of 26.
Awesome.
But I'm doing all the 4 sections of math.
Okay.
And then the other math teacher is now doing just social studies.
Okay.
So.
How are the boys doing at school?
My boys?
Yeah.
I haven't heard. Yeah, I don't care for them. You know, you got to reach out to them. And so far, so good.
Okay.
They seem on the right track.
School's a good fit?
Absolutely. It's the best for both of them.
Okay, that's good. That's important. It's a tough thing to pick.
And now this one is looking like in that same general area, too.
Okay.
It would be nice if they're all together.
Yeah. I said to my little one, I said, I'll take this, you know, he always wanted to drop out. Him and Kelsey Grace are besties. So I said, he always told me he wanted, he's a year older than her. He's in 10th grade now. I said, he always wanted to drop out of school. So now, last year he decided he would like to go to college. But he told me I could pick one for him. So now he's decided he has some maybe he'd like to go to. I said, no, I'll find you one, and then you'll pick from my list. Because the same thing, I'd like him to be near where his brother is, like,
right.
You know.
Close enough to home.
Oh, my little one.
Or far enough away.
No, my is in North Carolina, Chapel Hill.
Oh.
So mine is far away, but if I'm going to go, like, I want to go south when I retire. I want to be warm.
I almost went to Davidson right now.
Oh. I don't want to go. I can't go to Maine. I can't go to Vermont. I can't. My sister's in Massachusetts. I can't do cold winter. My bones won't take it. Now, is your daughter older or younger?
She's young. She's the same age as Nolan.
Okay.
But she's got 3 years.
Okay.
But she's like, she's had to be.
Oh, okay, nice.
Yeah, so hey.
Nice.
Life skills.
We were just talking about that program today. A great program.
Yeah.
I didn't realize you had two sets. Two
no,
sets of twins?
No, they're
age.
They're like, we adopted.
Better.
Yeah. Right. I got a bunch.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.